the Toronto Maple Leafs have re-signed Auston Matthews to a four-year contract extension with an annual cap hit of $13.25 million. Matthews still has 1 year left on that five-year deal that he signed back in 2019. In 74 games last season, Matthews recorded 40 goals and 45 assists, while adding 5 goals and 6 assists in 11 playoff games. Now the Maple Leafs will be tasked to signing William Nylander to an extension, as he's also left with 1 year left on his deal.